I am not apologizing. First, they should apologize to Gerard and I, whom they have threatened to fire just for wanting to write an article that is balanced. My friend, I've been a media owner before. I've been a writer in your newspapers and all that before. There's nobody who is pro-media more than me. But I know the difference between media and what Thomas Baldwin called the prerogative of the harlot, the exercise of power without responsibility. Thank you.